It's easy to set up live chat triggers and actions inside of HighLevel. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to do that in just three easy steps. So let's get started. The first thing you're going to want to do is go into your sub account and click on Sites and then Chat Widget. You'll see a couple different options on the chat widget. You'll be able to select your chat options here, including Chat Bubble, Intro Message, Avatar Image, and Return Visitors. You'll also be able to select your chat type by using SMS or email chat or the new live chat. This is actually a live chat, real-time, two-way conversation. It works well for large teams that have 24/7 support. You can also set up your widget window settings here, as well as branding and colors, and your acknowledgement settings, which is what's going to pop up after someone sends a message. To change to live chat, click on chat type and click on live chat. Go ahead and click on save to save your option. Some examples of live chat actions and workflows that we can do are lead generation by automatically replying to leads, customer support by automatically replying to our customers, sales and upselling, and customer engagement, as well as feedback collection. To set up your workflow actions, click on Automation, Workflows, and then Create a Workflow. I'm going to start my workflow from scratch, and in the trigger, we want Customer Replied. It's important to choose your filters. So here we're going to select our reply channel, Live Chat, and click on Save. Now, anytime someone sends us a live chat message, they are going to get entered into this workflow. Here, the possibilities are really endless. You can create them as a contact. You can add a contact tag. So I'm going to go ahead and add a contact tag that says chat and save my action. That way I know where the lead came from. You can also assign it to a user. Save action. You can also do all these things. Honestly, whatever your business use case is, if you can think of it, HighLevel can do it. You can also put them into AI appointment booking, ask them to book an appointment, ask for payment, all that kind of stuff. Pretty cool. I'm going to go ahead and add some notes as well. You can put a custom value in the notes, full name. And save that, and I'm going to rename my workflow and click on save. Make sure to turn it on before you click on save, and then to test it, you're going to want to go back and turn on the live chat feature, embed the chat widget in your website, and send a message to make sure that your test went through. I hope you enjoyed this video on setting up live chat actions and triggers inside of HighLevel. I'll see you next time.